Hello, I'm User Luz, and welcome back to Minecraft Vault Hunters. It's time for some Gorgonzola. Okay, we're gonna do better today than we did yesterday. It's not a big problem. We can do this. We can do this. We do have a crystal ready to head straight in. It's gonna be a good day. I'm pretty sure. Trying not to just grab everything. Okay, let's see what we got here. Go. Yeah. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Thank you. you know, while I hate to say it, I think we're going to be best served just by leaving. Oh, well, there it is. Because, we only have 2 hearts, and currently, no way of changing that. Honestly, if we had not run into both the baby and the skeleton, the regular skeleton, that would have been handy. Yeah, not much. We had 75 experience, but we did survive. We have some chromatic iron. We have a few things. Oh. That's definitely not how I wanted that to go, but I don't think we have any redstone. Actually, we might have some. Oh, here we go. Stack of that, some sugar cane. We should probably actually start growing some sugar cane. So we don't have a ton of it. Okay, actually, let's. Anybody grab more water, do I? Oh well. Sheesh. That was silly me. Here we go. Alright. It's a moss. And a stone. Stone, mossy stone. Stuff like that. It's a, took a break. Okay, yeah. Can I have that? Yeah. And that, sure. man. There's some ores over there. Skill essence and some knowledge essence. Very nice. Dang it. Stupid babies. Not having a ton of luck, are we? There we go. Really. Two instead of three. That's super handy. Sugar cane, we need to wait for it to grow. And spider eye, I guess we'll just need to go track down a spider. A villager that looks like he's probably stuck there. All right. very interesting cave. Lots and lots of granite here. Oh, I guess it does say granite cave. This would explain things at least a tiny bit. Yes, yes. Oh, a hair spider. There you are. Cover our ball. Thank you. Grab that one right here. Okay. Let's. Should probably grab some copper at some point. We're gonna need it. It's funny, his first shot managed to hit the bat, though. Thank you. See, I don't think there's much anything to go in there. So that our sugar cane can grow. We need to rescue those guys. Let's go over here. Oh, you can get out of here now if you want. I think yeah. Grow. And we need to also set up a recent food source. Tempted to actually take this out of here. Let's see. There's one. So what if we... lower this a little bit, straighten it up, clean it up. Take a nap. Picked up a shovel somewhere. Why is your health so low? Oh, there's a cat in there. Alright. Oh. How did it pick up all those? Vault 3 today. Okay, we got the sandy one again. Oh dear. Okay, hold on here. Hold on here. Oh god, oh god. Too late. I'm That did not go well for us. what it is about the sand ones. We just have problems in there. Dripstone. Stone. Oh dear. Pretty sure we don't have any of that. We have two rotten flesh. Alright. Potatoes is going to plant, so I think 12 rotten flesh is enough. I think it was like 19. Oh, 14. Start taking this out. Short. Okay. apparently bedtime now. Back down. Those potatoes growing. That's a good thing that we decided. I decided to do that, huh? All right. Now stone, easy. The rest of it, rotten flesh shouldn't be too bad. We'll go ahead and leave it up here. We did get, you know, a couple things and a little bit of vault experience. Did not exactly go the way I was hoping, but did go better than last time. So we'll continue on from here. We'll go gather up stuff for the next crystal. But for now, I'm use or lose. And this has been Minecraft Vault Hunters. And I'll see you later. Bye.